going to learn the V. It's a chest movement. Now the V looks like this. I'm actually drawing a V with my chest. This is a combination of the chest lift and the chest pull. Okay? Now remember I showed you the video of the chest pull. It's pretty much pulling the chest in, in. And then the chest lift. The way I teach the chest lift the easiest way, I did have a video on upper chest isolations within that video. Chest goes up. You breathe. Take a deep breath. And drop it. Breathe up and drop. Chest lift. Okay? Now, I'm going to lift the chest to the right first. Now, lift to the S on an angle. So I'll go on an angle. Lift. Point your chest that way on an angle. Like a V. Half of the V. So you're in neutral. Remember your posture, soften to knees, soften toes with the chest. Roll, relax your arms and shoulders, arms out of play. Now, I want you to lift the chest to the right. While you're on the right, bring your chest in and the chest pull centers you. Then I want you to lift your chest to the left. And then center, right, lift, center, pull, left, lift. Pull in, right lift. Pull in, left. Move Remember again, breaking it down. Lift the chest to the right. Center, pull it in. Lift the chest to the left. Center, pull it in. V. You have learned the V. Give that some practice time. Remember your points. There are three points. There is left lift. There is pull in the center, then right lift. Right, right, then left. So right, pull, left. Or you can start on the left, left, pull, lift right. Pull in, left, lift. The V. Have some fun performing the V. Give yourself some mirror time and some drilling time. This has been Yasmin's Learning Belly Dance.